Hello there, everyone. My name is Azzy, and I'm going to be guiding you today through Munin again. It's really the same day as last time because this game is sort of addicting, and I should stop, but I don't want to stop. So let's see. So what are we doing? So let's get to safety first, because that seems safe. So we have that one. It seems like we're going to have to do another drop down onto that. I don't know how we're going to manage that. Wait, no. No? Oh, I see. I'm going to have to... Let's see. No? Oh, that might be just large enough to fit. Ooh, that's an interesting idea. Alright, well, hopefully this won't kill me. Let me see if I can... Oh, that wasn't what I wanted. Oh. Okay, that's beautiful. Now let's see if I can use this. Oh, well, that's close enough, I suppose. Whoop. Good. All right. See about right, let's push that. Let's get that back to somewhere pleasant. Alright. So that's those two. Let's see. Now I need to worry about this one. What if I now do that? That seems very straightforward. Also, very straightforward. Probably could have even done it earlier. But I didn't. Alright, now. Oh, not very straightforward. I see. So what we're going to have to do is go to safety. Once again, bring this up top. That's it. Alright, not entirely straightforward, but reasonably so. Good. Okay. Now then. Finally we have... Oh no, I can't say finally, there's still six left. Let's start with that. Very straightforward. Ah, there's only one here. Oh, that one also needs to be broken? Yes, it does seem to need to be broken. So let's see if I can't... That doesn't look like a wall that can actually be broken. I'm so silly. don't think I can do it right now. I'm just ruined it. Alright. Let's focus. So if I do this... No, okay, see, I would need to get down there again. Oh, I need to break that. So if I try to break... Let's move this over here for now, because at least that I can kind of work with. Sure how to get that. Nope, I don't need something in the middle. I need something outside. But I also don't know how to get that. Oh, maybe I do. Okay, well that will take me to the outside, so let's see. Also outside? Oh, this is going to take so long. Middle. What? Oh dear. Alright. Okay, this is going to take some time. Let's get started. So, what we're going to need to do is... Well, first of all, I want to... Oh, I have to do that first. I'm going to drop that here. Was that one? Ah! I see. Drop down. Oh, okay, let's go get that one, because that one's not too painful. Doesn't require breaking anything. And let's see if I will be able to get one of those without breaking anything, just in case. No, it doesn't seem like it. Just to see. Alright. This one might do it. Good. Some of these are just tricky things. That's all some of them are. That cannot get me where I need to go. Ooh, okay. Let's see if I can. Oops, now I have to go up. This is going to be a long level, I can tell. Okay. There we go. So now, wait. Okay. Right, then I go over here. Then I go... Okay. That's quite a bit more than I had. So let's see. Let's drop that there. Drop that there. Oh, yes, I need to go up. Let's try this again. Good. Now what? Now what? I'm not sure I can get over there as I think about it. Cannot get it over there. That's annoying. Oh wait, not unless I can. Okay, now that's sort of in the space it needs to be. So let's run across this way. Bummer. Okay, so never mind. So that's not an effective strategy. But let's see. So I can push that in there. And then drop it onto... somehow. Okay. No. Yes? I'm gonna have to get down there for that. Yes, more testing. Oh, and then of course, if I can get this... If I could get this over here, that means that I can do it. I've been doing things the hard way again. Been doing things the hard way again. Okay. Let's not do it that way. Let's do it properly. Okay, all the way to the end. Good. Let's see. No, I'm gonna have to put that down here. Alright. Nope. this should be the last one I want to get. Oh, okay, I can simply do that again. Good. Oop. Well, that wasn't quite what I wanted, but it should work, right? Come on, then. There we go. All right. That should do it. All right. Wonderful. That does everything. Except for get me down there. Now then. Oh! Okay, what that should do now is let me climb down here. This one. And I'll swap the other so I can get back up. And then I'll grab that because it looks easy. And then that one will also be easy. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, that one took so long but was so worthwhile. Tragically, I think that's going to have to be the episode. Oh. Well, that was the final level. No wonder it was so hard. Wonderful. It's perfect, perfect timing. Well, I really, really hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. Even though you didn't get to see quite all of it. Excuse me. Sorry, I'm drinking mead over here. How appropriate, I just realized I didn't do that on purpose. So delicious. Anyway, so next time, we're going to be tackling World 4, Niflheim, and I'm dreadful at pronunciation, please, please forgive me. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please do hit the like button and share with your friends. Don't forget to look me up on Twitter, at AzzyPlays.